I played soccer at Shelmont High School, and we had a really, really good team my senior year. I wasn't a great player, but I was part of the team, and I learned so many valuable lessons being on that team. The lesson that I took away from being on that soccer team was that you can do great things when you're part of a team. And those are the principles that I brought with me to our law firm. And I knew that we needed to have a strong team. And with that team, we can do great things.
My IT team.
Yeah.
Team players, each and every one of you.
Yeah, well, she,
There's no room for people who can't act in a team on my team. Excuse me. Hello? What? Well, if you can't work as a team, you're all fired. That's it, you heard me. Fired. Get your things and go. Hello, security. Everyone on floor 4 is fired. Escort them from the premises. And do it as a team. Remember, you're a team, and if you can't act as a team, you're fired too. Dawn, get on to recruitment. Get them to look for a security team that can work as a team. They may have to escort the current security team from the building for not acting like a team. Team. Team, 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 team. I even love saying the word team. You probably think that's a picture of my family. It's the A-team.